Still got it?
Let's see what this thing's made of.
Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. How's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just takes some getting used to.
Yep. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long. There. Huzzah!
Huzzah. Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you?
Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a...
particle accelerator? That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. Okay. No black holes, no black holes, no black holes. Huh. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. Come right up.
Harry!
It's powering up, but the beams are erratic. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Just find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots! There, good?
There's one more set of magnets ahead. If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it. Do not wipe my library cards. Don't touch the beam, don't touch the beam! Next!
You did it, Pete! We're home free! Come on out!
What is that?
Probably a static discharge. It means the accelerator's working. Clever frickin' goose. Here we come. So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire.
Good.
The static discharges must have fried our fire suppression sensors. I'll try to trigger them manually.
Is the antidote still getting made?
Should be. But if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
Stop with the spreading already! Nice water pressure. Not for long! Easy. Another fire's out. How you doing, Harry?
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Living life on the edge.
That's the last of them.
It worked!
So you'll power it down, I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors?
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If we take it out before, then we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza.
Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this. No Kraven? I thought we had a thing going!
You are not his only prey!
Lee! Tell me where he is!
Do I spy some electromagnets?
Be quiet!
Could you not, please? I'd like to keep my fight parties small!
I thought Kraven was only going after superhumans. Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum! Sorry, Harry!
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried, you got the suit. Kick their asses!
What step are you on now, Harry?
Diverting the beam into the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that!
We're making good progress. Only 30 steps left until the antidote's ready.
Great! Because I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming!
You got this, buddy.
It's almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out of here.
I can't leave. I'm the only one who...
Watch out!
Kraven's gonna have fun with you.
Harry! Want me? Come and get me!
What the hell was that?
I don't know! I was just so... In the suit! You okay?
Think so. I'm going to the breaker room. I can do the next steps there. You okay?
Yeah! I feel amazing!
I've got a shot!
Let's do this! Come on! Kraven was smart to stay home!
Bears in these woods? Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey. Come on, I thought it was funny.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made. But time to start crossing fingers.
This won't hold me. Not so strong.
Thank you. you hurt?
I'm fine. We both are. But the Foundation...
I don't care about that right now. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The Foundation doesn't matter.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, you've reached peak. That's good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete? Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude.
Oh, hold on.
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right to do. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
I'm back, Genki. Go ahead.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
Okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. We're missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the...
Genki was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. Bombs? 50%. Download's looking good. Only 10% to go. Data now. All right, Kraven. Where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help.
Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this.
Harry? Hey, you and Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Isn't that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
Your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee, but nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, and I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Looks like Howard could use some help. A request from Howard? Wonder where his birds flew off to this time.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. I just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but I figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime. Pigeons okay?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Of course. How can I help?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
There it is. You and the birds taking a trip?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
That ride's got style.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard.
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Ancient city? You lost me, Howard.
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
I see him. Three smokestacks. But why?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
Howard, I'm here for you.
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
That's her, all right.
Watch.
Huh. That's the flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
NYC is the best place in the world for pigeons,
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
But they need you, Howard.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
You got it, Howard. Let's fly! Let's stay by the water. I'll think of a spot soon. Battery Park! You can poop on anything and anyone there! Nothing you all haven't seen before, though. We'll keep going! You get a nice view on top of the Brooklyn Bridge!
That road is old.
This isn't the right home for y'all. That sea breeze looks strong. Let's pick up some speed. Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, hit us with a barrel roll. Yeah, buddy. What about the woods near Queens? Ma took me there all the time back in the day. It was like a hidden oasis. Sounds like a good place to be a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Howard would love that. Don't worry, birds. We're almost at your new home. Y'all feeling our web wings? Thanks for the inspiration. I'm gonna miss chasing you birds all over New York.
Find a place for my babies to be free?
Out of a place over in Queens. Mama showed it to me when I was little. Lots of nature and space for Pidgey and friends.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. It's a new borough, but it's still close enough for you to visit. I'll get these birds settled and be right back. Howard? Hope y'all like the new digs. Well, that was a workout. Whew. I'll catch the next train. Gotta make sure Howard's okay. Can't be easy when the birds leave the nest. No. Howard?
Oh, hey, Splatterman.
Sorry. Howard was a friend.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
It does. He's on a new adventure now. And his wife's with him. Is free.
Hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. Doc? Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Oh man. What did Craven do to you, Doc? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connors' initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Oh no. Craven's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this!
I don't know.
But if you are Craven and keep going after him, you'll answer to me!
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the Braves. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second.
What's going on?
The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful.
The mural, I mean.
Time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Teams of two, keep it tight.
Using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep. Good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey, man. Got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are you using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clean the warehouse.
Kraven does not care for this spider. Take him out of here.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish.
Grab him!
And he wants to change the menu! So if anyone's prey, it's not the scary lizard dude!
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and...
It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. Oh, okay. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side.
Garage might lead to Eagle and Lizard.
Hey, man. Let's just find this lizard.
Cool. Yeah. The drone doesn't have a lock on it, though.
He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me. Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey, man. New threads?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
There! Take him out!
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
In fact, a saltwater tidal flat.
But Spider-Man is fighting on right now!
Everybody down!
warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison Cloud, is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys.
No, no, no. Spider-Man has got defenses. Spider-Man, hang on.
Over there. The one with the tendrils. Move, move, move.
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.